you've done a few things over and over enough times to know how to do them best. By God, I hope so. Take, for example, this morning. I need to tear up that little red dot so it doesn't look like I'm recording. Because I'm at Walmart and I might get in trouble for this. But notice the people who are out on a Sunday morning are very efficient. The key about going out on a Sunday is if you look like you've been to church, you dress for church, you're clean, fresh, dressed in your Sunday best, you can get away with nearly anything. Yeah, it's the weekend and there's going to be some relaxers, but here I am and I'm shopping. I got more to say, but I'm getting confused because I'm trying to shop and I don't want to be conspicuously speaking to a camera in Walmart. I've heard that they'll shut you down for filming in here. I just don't want to be offensive to people if I don't need to be. Okay, getting off now.